Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda, The Sealed Palace.
ROMhack of Ocarina of Time on the N64. I pulled up exactly where we left off in the, flooded mines, but I guess I forgot about that. I remember seeing it last time, but so, Still not sure if this is a dungeon or not. That one just wasn't working. I wonder if, like, oh, I see.
What?
Oh, a gold sculpture. Oh, let's get this somehow. Oh, that reminds me, I never sold that hoe. Again, love the ambience here. Sounds great. No sound from Ocarina of Time though, that when thing hits the bottom like in Snowhead. Jeez. It's a good thing I've got a save state here. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do, guys. See if anything changes if I blow this up. Thank you. Oh, I get it. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Okay, I survived that just barely. Oh, jeez, guys, I think I'm in trouble here. Oh. This was unexpected. Okay, we really need help. Take this in. That's interesting. What's down here? Just money. I would've thought like a gold skull toe would be down here or something. Ooh, there's a naughty summer looking for me. The Goron special crop to get in there, though. Oh, Oh, that looks like the rock from Majora's Mask. The one that the guy is picking at with the pickaxe. Oh, look at that little teeny thing. Dodongo's Cavern? Oh shit, the dungeon already. Oh no, but there's actually a Dodongo in Dodongo's Cavern. Well, I didn't expect another dungeon, but let's do it. Dodongo's Cavern is my least favorite 3D dungeon. I hope this one's better. But you know, part of it is that the music's so boring. We got this music in the flooded mines, and it was alright, because there was like a lot of cool ambience. But we'll see. Real Ocarina of Time. Real Ocarina of Time fans know. The real attack button is the A button, not the B button. That jump attack makes a lot of stuff trivial. Alright, over here, Bozo. What do you say about Dodongos? Oh. Ooh, blow this up, please. Oh. See, that's right. In the mines, there was a trick with using Dodongos to blow up stuff. Looks like I'm gonna have to do that here too. Oh. game is going to have Adult Link in it. So these are obviously Armos.
Yeah.
The question I have is why? Why those armors? Why were they there? Oh, we want that. Go, took those out. Whoa. You know, the weird things about the dungeons in this game is that, like, with the amount of hearts they've been giving me, and, like, how that last dungeon yesterday had, like, a basic torch puzzle to open the first room, it feels a lot like, you know, they're going for, okay, first dungeon's gonna be easy, second dungeon's gonna be a little harder, right? But to even get to the first dungeon in this game, you have to go through this all that stealth stuff in Hyrule Castle, and that was not... I would not describe that necessarily as hard, but I also wouldn't describe it as easy. Wonder what was down there. So, you know, it's like I went through the hard stuff to get to the easy stuff. It's kind of strange. Okay, so that took us back into here. You like that Deckernaut trick? I only came up with it in this ROMhack. Well, we are mainly getting up there, so let's let that be for now. Is there gonna be a way to get up there later? Doesn't look like a... I don't know, how am I supposed to get up there? Oh. No. Alright, let's take care of this thing first. Shabam. That's a surprising thing to see here. Oh. Alright, we'll go back and kill this guy. Oh. Oh, that was unfortunate for him. Oh. So now I'm looking around to see where to go. Drop down here. These are called Shabam, right? Yeah. One of the less remembered Zelda enemies. Oh, that's right, we need to use a Decker now. So was that it? We're just here for the gold skull tala? We still don't know what the gold skull talas do. Like, we went to the house of skull tala, but it was scary in there, so we left. This guy to go kill that Beamos. What, am I allowed to hop on top here? Game, you can become an adult. And maybe if I were to come back, I'd be able to climb on top of that armless statue. Alright, let's go this way. Well, obviously, we're getting bombs here. This game is nasty with its jumps. Let's go. So we can't go in there. Really? That's the only way to go? Makes you wonder what I was running around here for. That guy probably just sells a Deku shield. Sure, but how do we progress here? This developer really likes rooms that you can enter in multiple ways. Whoa. No, I don't need my shield to deal with them. Try that again. Right, jerks. Oh, now he comes down. Oh my god. Okay, so I guess you're just supposed to make that jump. Alright, made it. Just gonna make a save state. I don't know if I'll use that save state, but... Let's see if it loads me back in the cave. Okay, I'll take it. But we shouldn't have to go through the whole thing again. Because look, we can just kill the dog right here. Oh, there's a door here. Oh. Okay, we'll take that. Yeah, it's just gonna connect to the entrance, so I don't necessarily need to use that attack. This one. Those hearts. Not sure what to do about this other one though. The levers aren't gonna let me shoot it from far away. I was thinking maybe I could, like, kill them. This room's gonna kill me twice. Okay. New plan is we'll like hop over there and then like shield real quick. I just know this game as a death counter. That is what it is. That's kind of the fun of the older Zelda games. And I never die in Ocarina of Time now, so that's... I don't die. The only thing I mind is how bullshit that room is. Take that health. Okay, I'll see what this guy has to sell. Maybe it's like a red potion or something. No. Yeah, get lost. Yeah, there we go. Alright, now let's kill that bastard. So that's the way we want to keep going. Maybe I should see what's in this door. Restock. Gotcha. What we get? Bomb bags, big surprise. What a lucky guy. Indeed. Gooey. So that other chest must have been the compass. There even was a compass in the last dungeon. See what we got here. Oh, I bet they took that room straight from Ocarina of Time. That one where the boss is there. It looks like there's another room that I haven't been to there. Then we gotta do that stuff. All right. You know, I'm over time, but I'm thinking we just finish this dungeon. We're past the halfway point now. So this game actually gives you Dodongos to fight after you get bumped. Makes you wonder if they will eat the bomb. Let's find out. I've been fighting the weird.
Yeah.
Hey, shout out to Skyward Sword, where bomb flowers let you restock your bombs. Real cool mechanic there. I thought I went this way already. Oh, but maybe it was a dead end. Yeah, it was. That was way too close. Just make a save mistake because I'm not doing that again. Did I save just now? Yeah, I think I did, but I'll do it again. Safe states. Gotcha. Okay. Alright, so that's how we get to this bridge. Now we know. Oh jeez, I need to they did that because they couldn't program this into the ROMhack. Let's see what happens. Yeah, that doesn't do anything. Switch. That doesn't look great. Oh yes, it does. It's down here. Oh, don't want to know. Now, is there no map button? Just checking to see if maybe my L button just isn't working. Yeah, it's just a little bit. Nice to see actual Dodongos in Dodongo's Cavern. Even though they don't eat bombs. Why'd that one just die from one hit? Inconsistent. Look at this. That looks pretty cool, doesn't it? Whoa. Doesn't look like I can, but all right. Yeah. This game has really taught me to dislike those big skull toes. Oh great, more platforming. Oh, you can bet I'm crabby about that, but I'll keep it to myself. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. But I want to go that way. Look, it's this nonsense again. Is going to be King Dodongo again. Oh yeah, move those pets, buddy. Look at that, I didn't even know the Hylian shield could shield from him, but man. Oh, he's a pain in the butt in Hyrule Warriors, though. All right. Oh, those must be the king's advisors, Twin Rova. So I guess the last one that was talking to me must have been Saria, maybe? I don't know. That dialogue didn't make too much sense to me. Because, like, what? Is this taking place after Ocarina of Time? Because, like, if it is, then why am I a kid? Okay. I think we're done here. But there's something I wanna... This is cool, but this is for another time. Guess I'm using save states again to get back here. Alright, well, thank you very much for watching this morning. I hope you have a good rest of your day. Looking forward to seeing where we go next. Probably going somewhere watery to get the Zora Sapphire. But I wonder if we're going to go inside Jabu Jabu, like in Ocarina of Time, or if we're going to go somewhere else. Just hoping for some original music next time. Don't like Dodongo's Cavern's music. Oh, was that dungeon better than Dodongo's Cavern? It had some bullshit in it.
But it had more Dodongos, and it looked nicer. I'll have to think about that. I think I did like it better than Dodongo's Cavern, but I don't know. Both of them weren't that spectacular.
All right, well, I'll see you next time. Take care and have a wonderful rest of your day.